Hi, I'm psychic medium Dean James Fox, and here's the psychic scope for Sagittarius for week commencing the 10th of October 2016. When we look at love and emotions this week, you'll find yourself relaxed, calm, watching things blossom around you, and also finding that you have time for yourself. What an amazing week you should be having. When we look at career, you'll find the management or the people above you are watching you. This is to see how well you're doing and you will move forward. But don't worry, it will mean that you have more time for yourself. When we look at finances, you've spent enough time worrying about it and analysing every situation. Let's use this week to re-energise our batteries so that we again have time for ourselves. When we look at the card of the week, I'm being shown the King of Pentacles. The King of Pentacles is somebody who sits back and watches and learns from others. He also, guess what? He has time for himself. It shows us that there may be a lot of focus being given to money. And it shows us that there's a lot of focus on belongings and things and yearning and wanting. Well, this week you'll find that you take time out, you sit back, you find yourself in a relaxing space. The time really is for you. And with that, I look forward to seeing you next week where you'll be refreshed because you'll have had so much time for yourself. With that, thank you for listening.